Good morning, all of you. Are you ready for your next class? Good. Today we will do an activity to show the process of weaving. Yes, the process of weaving. Weaving is a process of arranging two sets of yarn together to make a fabric. Now let us start this activity step by step. Okay, now see, for this activity we will need two different colored paper like blue and red. First of all, take the blue color paper and cut the strips like this. Each strip is of 15 cm length and 1 cm width. Now take the next sheet, red sheet, and cut the strips like this. Each strip parallel and close to each other. Now you have to take the blue strip and pass it from one above of the one red strip and below of the next. Again above of the one red strip and below of the next, and so on. Now take the another strip and do like this in the same way but in a reverse manner. Below of the one strip, above of the next, next below of the one and above the next, and so on. Do in the same way and at last you will get the pattern like this. A same pattern is obtained after weaving.